everyone. In this class, we're going to be working out to a HIIT workout for about 25 minutes or more. Coming up into a warm up, knees to chest for about 4 times over, and then same hand to same ankle coming into a thigh stretch. Now placing hands on hips and coming to a roundhouse-like kick to warm up our legs and to warm up our hips. Now coming into a curtsy lunge posture. Using this posture just to stretch out our waist, and as we hold the posture, we're also warming up our legs, being sure to alternate sides, so holding for about 3 seconds and then switching sides. Now coming into a wide stance position, forward fold, marching onto one leg, holding for about 3 seconds to stretch out one side of your hamstring and calf, and then switch to the other side and keep alternating sides. Now standing back up and coming into some arm and shoulder stretches, however you see fit with these particular stretches, do what you like here. And then we will begin our workout. So the first exercise is side shuffle lunges, being sure to sit back into your heel, into your glutes, and shuffling from side to side. So 30 seconds on the clock, 30 seconds per exercise, and 1 minute interval breaks just to catch our breath. Now coming into cross and knee cross jab. So we've got some boxing like elements throughout these exercises. So slowly shifting your weight side to side and then opposite knee to chest as well as opposite hand punch. Now coming into running skis, think of it like you're skiing outside of a mountain. So one foot, your right foot, comes towards your foot and back out again, and you're kind of making like a running motion with your arms. And now precisely the same exercise on the other side. So this time your left leg in and out, bend in the opposite knee, and a running motion with your arms. Now coming into a squat followed by a front kick, alternating your front kicks. And now we come to our first minute break. Now coming to a squat followed by a side kick. Be sure to alternate your side kicks. Now coming to a right side lunge followed by a front kick. If of course you're mirroring me, you'll be on your left side, but same exercise nonetheless. So as you squat down to a backwards lunge, you then press your way back up to a front kick. And now precisely the same exercise on the other side, a general paced lunge followed by a front kick. Now I was just adjusting my mat, I always choose the best time to do that. Now we're coming to a relatively slow rising lunge. As you rise your way back up, the knee comes through chest with an opposite cross punch. And switching sides, a lunge, rising up slowly, bringing your moving knee to your chest nice and slow, followed by a cross punch with your opposite hand.
enciende la fiesta, ven. Moviendo cadenas, sacude la nena, despacio la vida, lluvia,
mena. And now three low squat adductors, followed by a squat jump. Now we come to our numeros dos, 1 minute break. Once you've caught enough of your breath, coming into three squats, followed by a low sunken malasana or low geek squat, and then repeat the squats. Pretty much on your third, come down into your malasana. Now coming into a left side curtsy lunge pulses. Of course, if you're not mirroring me, you'll be on your right side with your left leg back. Repeating the same thing on the other side. Being sure to also a slower range of motion, you don't feel the burn as much. If you want to really feel the barbecuing burn, then move a little bit quicker with smaller range of motion. And now coming to the floor, elevated through the hips, a tricep dip followed by alternating legs to chest. Some more floor work, coming into some push-ups, being sure to keep the hips stationary and in line with your body, lowering yourself down as much as you can, doing your absolute best with these push-ups. We'll be right back. Now we're coming to one of the stress, 1 minute break. Coming back in gently with a lunge, followed by shifting forward into a warrior three on your right side. Repeating the exact same thing on the other side, starting off deep in a lunge and then shifting forward with a bit of power from your back leg, coming safely into a warrior three. Coming back down to the floor and coming into some right side rainbow kicks. Of course, if you're mirroring me, you'll be on your left side. I am choosing also to be down on my elbows, just so that my lower back and legs get a much wider range of motion. But if you prefer to be up on your hands, by all means, just do whatever feels right to you and you have the best range of contact in your glutes. And of course, switching sides, this time your right leg, but if you're not mirroring me, then your left leg. Now coming into a hover bear stance, then you're going to shift your weight over to either side, coming into a bear-like posture side plank. Now we come to our 4th minute break.
Yeah.
Now come into a half squat followed by a full squat. Now try not to hit me with these, but in and out jumping squats. Now coming into a squat hold followed by acupunctures if you will, or more technically left hook, right hook. And now, second last exercise, we got this. 5 squats followed by 5 star jumps. Last exercise, alternating lunges followed by an opposite knee to elbow. And you're done. Woohoo! Gallant efforts. Now coming on down to your mat, laying on your back, bring your knees to your chest and come into a ball posture. Rocking side to side if that feels nice. Just a massage out your lumbar spine and straightening out whichever leg you'd like, coming into a spinal twist. And then switching out sides, other side spinal twist. And now coming up into a happy baby. Alright. and you're coming up into the middle of your mat and coming into a butterfly pose. So just making any adjustments that you need to, clothing wise, posture wise. So then bring your feet together and knees apart, gripping onto your feet, and then pressing your elbows into your knees just to help encourage a nice stretch throughout the inner thighs and hips, and being sure to bend from the hips and not the lower back. Now stretching out your right leg, keeping your left leg bent in, bringing the same elbow into the same leg just to help keep your chest nice and broad. Stretching out our left side waist, feeling a nice stretch in our right side leg as well. And then switching out sides, straightening out your left leg, bending in your right leg. Same elbow into same leg, just to help keep the chest nice and broad. Right arm up and overhead, feeling a nice stretch in our right side waist, and our left side inner thigh. And now coming into an easy seated pose. Elbows to knees if that feels nice. Hands to Anai Mudra. Taking in a nice deep breath. Reaching your hands up to the sky. Bringing all that positive energy above you down to yourself. Bowing it out with yourself. And thanking yourself so much for fighting this hard. For challenging yourself this much. Thank you all so much for watching and all flowing. I do appreciate either way, and I shall see you all for my future videos. Namaste.